Yeah, I feel like the only ones actually that are worth a shit in this book are, I don't know, the lumberyard telly one's pretty good. The hold on. Bronze chain body. Let me tell you right now, my friends, whoever dropped that bronze chain body, I do not blame you at all. There could probably not be a more worthless item in the year 2022. Bronze chain body, give me a break. A little possessive, over obsessive, recklessly reckless, and I'm just a thrift store sweater with the holes. Cute, but I need a little soul. I'm Prozac dependent, attack when defenseless. Not such a bad bitch when I'm on my own. Thrift store sweater with the holes. Faded left sitting at home. Okay, pop quiz. So I'm upstairs at the mage training arena. Just finished my grind, by the way. Talk about that in a second. There is an object facing out the back window. Is that object A, a glowing fountain? B, a golden telescope? C, a wooden bench? Or D, all of the above? It's not all the above. Okay, if you answered anything but golden telescope, go get fucked. I just finished the mage training arena. Is it called the magic training arena? I thought it was mage training arena. Whatever. Not important. I just wrapped that up. I didn't record a single bit of it. Not super exciting. I don't think anybody's super heartbroken about that. But I am pretty happy to be done. Snag the body, snag the hat, snag the bottoms. I did pretty well here. Got about zero left on everything. So that should be the entire log, is it? It fucking is. That looks so nice. Oh my god, I'm getting close. I just realized I didn't even try on the outfit. I've never had this outfit. I've never worn it. Oh, that actually looks good. I was gonna go sell this, but maybe I won't.
Okay, it's a little late, and I'm a little cooked, just to be completely honest with everybody here, but we got an unsired. Okay, see, was that 484? Just recording just in case, you know, you never know. Could be something good here. Could be something amazing, like the jar. I don't know. Okay, let's put her in. Bludgeon piece. I want to say number two, maybe? Bludgeon piece number two, I believe. That's fantastic. Okay. Very unexpected. Just got an unsired. I don't know. By the way, I'm doing some sire. I'm doing some sire, by the way. Put this in, and I don't know. Maybe some cool shit will happen. Maybe we'll finish our bludgeon. Or maybe we'll get... Oh, fuck. I did finish my bludgeon. That's actually amazing. Fish winner box, baby. Come on, please, for the fucking love of God. Flyer.
Look at these big hits with no divine. Holy shit. Sit down, dog. Come on, big loot here. Let's get some big loot here. Come on. Your boy needs GP. I got a lot of things to pay for. I got a smithing grind to pay for. Let's make some money right here. Come on, come on, come on. Let me see that orange text. Oh, man. Holy fucking shit. Ah. Oh my god, I just got a Hydra's heart. Although it's just a picture, I don't have the clip. And this is from me from the future. I got a Hydra's heart. All right, I'm gonna look at my log here just to be sure. Let's see, Hydra. Yeah, we just need dragon knives from here, so we're getting close. Dude, I need to buy more dust. I hope that should probably be enough for today, actually. Let's start running. Just gotta hang out in the Jzips live stream for a little bit and you'll find out how much I am not good at this game. Actually, that's not true. I'm really fucking good at this game. I'm kind of a god. I was just trying to be humble right there. But I can't fake it. I'm so fucking good at this game. No! Eek! No, 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 no. No, no! Lightning! Oh, no. Oh my fucking, too many tiles ahead. God, no. That's not, oh, I thought I was over there. Oh, that just breaks my heart right there. It really does. What is this? MLG Pyramid Plunder? Wait, what's MLG? What is Major League Gaming? What even is that? I'm totally missing the boat on that. Am I gonna get okay boomered on this shit? Like pro League of Legends, pro Call of Duty. Okay, got it. All right, I'm with it. Can we start this over? Let's start over. What is this, MLG Pyramid Plunder? Dude, oh my god, kind of. All right, give me the fucking ring right now. What do we say? Jimmy Fallon is on the lid. The Tonight Dough. That's kind of clever, I guess. Why does Jimmy Fallon have a Ben & Jerry's ice cream flavor? What made him so special to get a flavor? White graceful, who do they think I am? Let's actually do blue today. That's some bullshit. I need to calm down on my clicks. Could not tell you how that worked. Okay. Look, I'm a little disappointed, but I actually got two rings of the Endurance, which are a 1 in 200 drop rate. It was the big drop I was looking for from Sepulchre, and I don't have... or can't find my clips for either. I'm pretty bummed about it, to be honest, so I apologize. But I'm going to try to get better at organizing my clips and figuring this shit out a little bit. But yeah, I apologize. You don't get to see me go like, oh my god. Eh. I properly freaked out. I guess maybe just imagine it or just, you know, I don't know, call me a liar. In the comments, it doesn't matter. Whatever you want to do is fine. But I got two rings of the Endurance, so... cut back to me finishing up Sepulchre. Last Sepulchre run. Let's get it. I think I'll do a full one as well. All right. Last Sepulchre chest. Maybe ever or maybe just for a long time. And 9 Hallowed Marks, 161 Soul Runes. Beautiful. We are done. We are done with Sepulchre. Let's go and get out of here. Gosh, that's crazy. That is crazy. What a grind. Click. Hallowed Sepulchre, we have one collection log left. This Dark Acorn, it costs 3,000 Hallowed Marks. I now have that, so let's finish off this log. What is this? I guess it would be trade. By the way, I am so sorry if I sound not very energetic. I am absolutely exhausted, to be quite honest with you. But I am excited despite the lack of jubilation in my voice. I'm pumped. This feels so good. Hallowed Sepulchre is now green logged. That is another one down. I've just got Soul Wars, Shades, Last Man Standing. We won't talk about that. And Barbasol, we're not going to talk about that. But Castle Wars as well. So anyway, y'all can read. I don't know why I just read those off. Gosh, that's crazy. That is wild. Done with Sepulchre. I got this Dark Acorn, which is actually a recolor for my squirrel. So let's do this. He eats the Dark Acorn. And... okay, what do we think? I gotta be honest. Well, I don't know. It's growing on me. Yeah, I know I don't sound like it. It feels good to be done with that grind, but gosh, I honestly loved Sepulchre. Like, I'm excited to, again, move on to something new, but I really loved that. That was probably my favorite of all the things I've done in the collection log so far. I just absolutely loved that. And if anybody out there is thinking of doing Sepulchre or has never done it before and wants to give it a try, please try it. It is definitely worth it. I absolutely suck at this game, and it became super easy for me. So if I can do it, you can do it. And I'm not just saying that. Like, I genuinely fucking mean that. Okay. All right. Now I'll be running some laps. We've got about 560k agility XP left. So I'm going to try to take care of that. And we'll get to 99. What up, guy? Dude, you've got to start recording yourself. I bet you would. I don't know. Maybe it would not be funny, but it'd be funny for me to watch. Oh, I missed it. Oh, missed it. I didn't know it was coming. I got distracted. 99 agility, everybody. There it was. I missed it. I kind of missed the fireworks too. Whoops. Ladies and squirrels, we just got 99 agility. And guess what else? Guess what fucking else? 99 fletching.